Because of a deadly fire in Morningside Heights is under investigation. Firefighters responded to 3170 Broadway in a NYCHA complex around 5 this morning. Investigators say the fire started on the 12th floor of a 21-story high rise. One person was killed. Another was transported to the hospital.